Welcome back, friends, to our Let's Play of Star Trek The Next Generation. I'm still the retro-ish gaming critic, and we are trying to get some mining equipment for those miners we rescued earlier. Now, let's see what happens when we switch to Riker. Wrong button. Codis Omicron 6. Notice the difference there. With Deanna here, they're going to be more honest. This is not a very large area, thankfully, so we don't have to search very far. And these doors won't open until we talk to one customer specifically, whom I believe is down here. Notice how the door is open now. We'll be in one of these rooms. Why they did that, I don't know. Made it so you can't enter these rooms until you talk to that blue person. It's a bit of a puzzle, Roy, because nothing tells you that you're supposed to use Deanna. So if you... or heck, that one person would have sent you all the way to somewhere else. Yeah, they wouldn't try to appeal to his sense of loyalty, because he's a Frankie, he doesn't have any loyalty, not even to other Frankie. And that was that. If you didn't know to use Deanna, this could be a very, very long section. Thankfully, we did know. Enter patrol. Okay. Now, the Ferengi will be enemies that you can actually fight in ship-to-ship combat. But we're not going to do it because it's really the same as fighting everyone else, and there will be unavoidable battles coming up as it is. Let's see. I think we have to move to get a communication. There it is. Ah, the SS Nakatomi sub-quest. This is the one I was mentioning before. At least I believe I might have mentioned it before. Where, I think I've only completed it twice, because you have to, oh, now what? Oh, I forgot where we were going. Titrus Iosha 4. Okay. I've only completed it twice in the numerous times I've played this game, because it's so difficult. There's a long communication chat bit first, and then there's an intense battle inside the ship. Okay, let's try this again. And that is a member of the Chodak, one of the other races created solely for this game. You have to pick just the right responses. It honestly reminds me of the subquest to get Yuffie in Final Fantasy VII. It's like that. You have to do just the right thing. I believe you have to be forceful. Ah, crud. Oh well. It's a balancing act. I think we can go chase them down, but now where to go? Disturbance in the Verenitor Cluster. This begins the game in earnest. Or the plot in earnest, rather. Why has save warp been exceeded? Well, let's find out. That's why. Ah, crud. Oh, the Chodak vessel. Oh, I chose the wrong one. Oh, well. Oh, two vessels. That's great. I don't believe these are exactly the type to ask for mercy either. Woo Dougie. Ah, crud. I'm supposed to be able to read this. Woo Dougie. Okay. Well, it is about that time, so I will finish this up off-screen because it's going to take a while. Then, also off-screen, I'm going to run back to a starbase, restock, so on and so forth, and then we will continue this next time. As always, thank you for watching.